Alright, playing some Star Wars Battlefront. I'm slashing some rebels, motherfucker.
Woo!
Or not. Yeah, filthy rebels, where are you? Yeah, tell him, Vader. Fuck you! Yeah, there you go. You want a taco? No, just kidding, got a lightsaber. Yeah. I don't know what the point of this, but it's fun anyway. Ah, you can't teabag. I was gonna teabag. Give him those Darth Vader nuts. You want these Darth Vader nuts? Yeah, you can't run away from me. Ooh. Oh, you can force choke. That's awesome. Ah, damn it. Oh, okay, so why does that? Yeah, there you go. Anybody else want it? You sure you don't fuck with the Vader man? The Vader man.
The Force is my weapon.
Damn! Cut his legs off. That was brutal shit. You can't run. What's the point of this? We're just slaughtering innocent rebels. They're waiting for the game to install. Yeah, there you go. Use that heavy shit. Yeah, kill you where you spawn, bitch. Oh, that was my own guy. Can you believe I'd actually never seen any of the Star Wars movies? Seriously, never seen a Star Wars movie in my life. People would be like, oh man, I'm not watching him anymore. Unsubscribe. He's never seen Star Wars.
Rebel contact was reported in the caves.
What caves? We're in a cave already, dumbass. All this is caves. Ah, okay. We ain't going nowhere. Okay, I guess they are. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I guess they're all down this way again. Look at him just standing there. He's taking a piss or something.
Hold fire. Check your blasters.
Ooh, nice. Double kill. Turning to fondue. Ooh. And the heavy attack's kind of pointless because if you just get them, you can just hit them with one saber attack and they're dead. So I don't know why the heavy attack's even a thing. I mean, if you have, I guess if you have like maybe two or three of them, you can kill them at once, but. I don't know what that is. Are we going to Sleepy's? Gonna get a new mattress? A sleeper bay? I don't know. After this gauntlet of rebels, I'm gonna need a nap, though. What the hell?
We will annihilate.
Okay, okay, wrong way, guys. Yeah, there we go. Oh, of course that missed. That was epic as hell. Choke you, slash you. See, now I'm gonna use the heavy. Yeah, the heavy attack's good if you have multiple enemies, but that's about it.
Feel the power of the dark side.
This is just stupid fun. I see you.
Is that the best they have? They've fallen back into the
game. Yeah, 66 enemies killed. I wonder how many you can get up to. So predictable, like I know where they're gonna spawn. I don't know if they have any of the spawn points. Yeah, see, they just spawn from the same area. Oh.
There is no defense.
Oh, there we go. See, that was useful that time. Let me get like glide and shit? That's awesome. I want to fight Luke Skywalker, man, or Han Solo. I want to have like an epic fight with a Jedi.
You join me or die.
Ah, damn it. Oh, the waste. What the hell was that? What the hell? Okay. He got levitated and then something just exploded. Had too many Wookiee cookies, I guess. Damn. Thank God I didn't have any of those. Yeah, here we go. Now actually there's a point to this lab area. Or not. There's two enemies in there and that's it. Okay, this will be snow or this will be styrofoam. It looks like styrofoam. I don't know if it's just me or if you guys see it too, but look, it looks like styrofoam. It looks cool, don't get me wrong, but it looks like styrofoam. I don't know what the point of the block is. You can't die, so. Darth Vader is literally invincible in this mode, so there's no point of having a block. I mean, it looks cool to deflect some bullets once in a while. Like that, it's badass, but no point to it. Yeah, it's only 28%. God damn, I got a long way to go. Look, I already killed them. I already killed over 100 enemies killed. They didn't even bother to count it after 99. It's like 99 plus. You know some guy out there has this game and got like a million dudes for his game to install? He's like the slowest Xbox. Aw, damn it. I smacked the air. See, I don't get it. Like, they must have some grenade or something that fills them up in the air. I can choke him, but I can't make him explode, I don't think.
There was blaster fire reported in the med bay.
You can take a nap later. Yeah, there's no point in, you know, trying to follow him. You better off just let them come to you. Come on, really? You can't get this guy? He's like right in plain view. Alright, watch this shit. Oh, maybe they blow up their jetpacks and that's why they, you know, fly up in there and explode. Not even 30% yet. Damn, dude. I ain't doing this for another hour. I think I'm gonna do one more wave and that's it.
This will cut you down.
Yay, useless block that looks cool.
Defense against the dark side.
I'll go to Hogwarts, get defense against the dark arts. That's the secret to defeating Darth Vader. You gotta go to Hogwarts. That was cool, mid-air attack. But anyway, you gotta go to Hogwarts, go see Snape, or, you know, whoever teaches the defense against the dark arts, and then he'll tell you the secret to defeat Darth Vader. And there you go. You don't need the Force. Okay, so they are gonna spawn. Okay, fine with me. Nice. This is fun, but gets boring really fast. Once you get past like 100 enemies, it's like, what the fuck, dude?
Your weakness is your undoing.
Like I said, you can't die, so it's not like if you go for like a high score, it's gonna be any challenge. It's no challenge, just slice things.
You are nothing against the power of the Force.
Okay, one more wave and then I'm done. I didn't think it could take this long for the game to install.
It is the power of the Force.
Get those filthy rebels. I didn't choke anybody. Damn.
Down.
Yeah, I'm done. I'm done.